Woo! Okay. Gotta fucking love the internet. Okay, here we go. In one moment, gotta figure something out. I love the very fast and very fucking horrible internet. Immediately had to fucking nuke the fucking VOD. No, I'm here. I'm here, Turtle. Yeah, I'm here. There was just a small mishap where the fucking internet is a wonderful thing and people love to love to put out people's information via video games. Yeah. Immediately fucking nuked the VOD. Give me one second. Oh my God. So I'm doing some quick see little stuff on my computer now. Isn't it wonderful? Here, let me at least pull up the next game because, well, yeah. Least there will be something other than black screen on my stream. No, it. I get why people do it, because it does spook people that, oh shit, game has access to my stuff. But hot damn. Oh yeah, this is a demo playable teaser for this, by the way. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna turn it fucking down. Holy shit. Yeah, Turtle, why do you think the fucking stream ended instantaneously? Give me one second. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is fine so far. Give me a second. Sorry, I am legitimately like trying to fix this right now. Just so this isn't a problem in the fucking future. Damn. That shit should at least have some warning on it somewhere. I fucking misspelled my own username. Whatever. But yeah, no, like that. Hold on, that wasn't even fucking right. Oh my God. Whatever. That's a whole problem for another fucking day. That should be fucking fixed anyway. I also love that the fucking game didn't actually start, catching. Video-wise, that's awesome. Every other game today did. Not this one. Oh, no, no, no. This one has to be special. Christ almighty. But yeah, this is why you do two computers. But yeah, no, this shit right here, that's why you do two computers. Just to, so as to avoid problems like that. Where it just kind of drops your fucking shit. Okay, this should be a neat little game. Like, I thought the, yeah, as the void looks back through you. But that's a shame that you, need help again suddenly. Also, I might not be doing as late of a stream today, I've realized. Just because, well. I don't really feel like it. Especially not after that bullshit. What the fuck am I watching right now? Space! What the fuck? Oh, I'm already standing. Okay.
What the hell happened here?
What the fuck is going on? This is not the game I signed up to play. Okay, this fucking Christ. This is not the game I signed up to play, first of all. I need you to not, like, have my mouse be fucking slidey as all hell. What else am I supposed to interact with? Like, genuinely, what else am I supposed to interact with then? What? I have a fucking key card. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Where is everybody?
Find out what happened to your crew. It's Q examine for some reason instead of like fucking E, like every other button. My beautiful son, I love you. Can I please, like... Christ, that was... I should be able to hit E and exit these things. But you know, that kind of thing is why you... Eat. Eat. Eat? Okay. Okay. You can hide under desks.
You can hide under desks.
Unhide. Okay. Read it. Oh, I'm not reading that. Not today. Not right now. That's a lot of reading and I ain't doing it.
Sector door's power is off here, too. I have to get through that door. Maybe I can contact base two and see what the hell is going on.
Oh. I don't think I really needed to throw it. Find the code to open the storage room. Okay. Hey. Turn that shit off. Yes, I like to crouch. Crouching is something I do normally on a daily basis. That is locked. Requires a screwdriver. That checks out. Typical video game bullshit.
What the hell happened here?
I don't know what happened here, but it's gonna keep happening until, you know, we stop it.
Professor Brian? Anyone here?
Stepping on broken glass can alert people. I didn't expect this to be a... horror game where I have to run from things. Found a screwdriver. Okay. Now I get to... do my little waddle run back. That was shadow moving. Also, the little waddle run is so cute. So fucking dumb. Little waddle run. What the fuck is that? Who designed that vent? Why is that a vent? Supposed to be turning now? Yeah, okay. That vent is really, really dumb. Now I gotta walk back. Walking back, walking back. Walking, walking. Christopher walking. Walking. Turned you off. This is the room where I learned to hide. What the fuck is this?
Come in, base two. This is base one. Come in, base two. This is Francesca Lee. Something bad is happening in base one. Damn it. It's not working.
Aisha's locker. Aisha's card. Oh, sorry, Alicia, not Aisha. I like the name Aisha. A good name. I'm worried that I'm gonna have to hide under that at some point here. Be gone. That's Philip, Ryan, Jake. Alicia. Six, eight, seven, one. Six, eight, seven, one. Six, eight, seven, one. Oh, hey, Otter. Did the vent have a bunch of ghost orbs? I didn't actually notice.
I have to try and make my way to them.
6871. Oh god, you're gonna make me actually type it with this slidey keyboard. Slidey mouse. 6871. Enter. Okay. It's just more lockers. Huh? Oh. Newer spacesuit. And a valve. And a med kit. Ah, this is a safe room for saving. We're doing that setup, are we? Okay. Wait, that. What? Gone. Oh, the meat creature is gone. I don't like that meat creature is gone. Oh, there's where the valve goes, apparently. Oh, we're doing that. Whoa,
what the hell is that thing?
Yeah, I'm just hiding. I'm just gonna hide. Yeah, well, that was cool. Love my waddle run, and I love the games that make you shut up.
I better stay quiet. I have to get to base 2 as soon as possible.
I'm gonna run towards the light. Running towards the light. Alright, yes, this is the meat of the fun that I was looking for. LiDAR scanning. I love this shit. I always think these are so cool. It's like, yeah. This is just such a neat fucking... Oh god, I didn't even consider, like, things moving. Valve wheel. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Okay. Can I just... No. Okay, they go away after I'm, like, gone. Okay. This is creepier than I anticipated. And now that's got stuff on it. What's over here, though? Is this just nothing? This appears to just be nothing. Okay, moving back. Yes. Ghost cam gets. Oh, we're now reacting to the red? As if it wasn't there before? I do love being able to just spray paint shit from afar like this. That is so. So sexy. Anyway, moving on. What? Oh, that was the entire demo. Okay. That was a cool little demo. Cool little demo. One second here before I continue this bullshit. Okay. Now, real quick, let me just. Cool. Hold on 1 second. I am doing fun stuff live. The fuck have I just done to myself? Hey, mellow out. I may have just, like, done weird fucky bullshit and fucked myself on my computer. So we're gonna be doing some fun stuff. Not that. Oh my god. Yeah, I may have just fucking locked myself out of a lot of stuff. Let me minimize that. Let me just open up the next game. And hope for the best. Hopefully this one will just automatically get grabbed. And I don't have to set up another. Oh, I have to set up another guy. Nope, there it is. Cool. Awesome. However. Yes, new VTuber design. I got the new model. Been working on this for a while, but I got my little rat. He's with me forever. My rat's with me forever now. I don't have to specifically grab him. I do need to genuinely figure out computer shit, because that what just happened was not okay. Give me a moment. Properties. No. Um. Shit. Oh boy. Well, whatever. For now, I'll just continue on. Who gives a shit? It'll happen. First of all, that's extremely fucking loud. What happened was a small issue of, because I don't have two computers to do this. I have to use my primary computer for it. And my primary computer, unfortunately, has some information not great to be released onto the internet. So I had to very aggressively and quickly do some removal. Or what should be removal, anyway. I probably shouldn't keep repeating that, ha ha ha, it happened. Because aside from that, I genuinely had fun with the game I was playing at the time, but... I'm really gonna miss my hometown. I'm going back to trying to fix the problem so it doesn't happen again. Christ almighty. Okay. Whatever. I've been doing a few games, that one was called Rinse and Repeat. I'm sorry! I'm going to shop now! I was distracted. I was distracted by trying to protect my information. Honestly, I can get used to living here. I just hope these stores are open at night. Ooh. Oh my god. Tomato played this, didn't he? I seem to recall this being a big load. This was a big load one. Fuck. Who the hell are you? Who the hell am I? I'm Sum. Sum, what a stupid name. Damn right it is! What kind of weirdo would name anyone something like that? Yes. Anyways, what can I do for you? Oh, well, do you happen to know where the milk is? Oh, wait, that was my voice. Why did I sound that way? Milk, yeah, it should be over by the soda and drinks corner. That makes sense. If not, just come back here and I'll check the supply stock. Now leave me alone and get me rest. And let me rest. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get some soda now. Or was I getting milk? Am I getting milk or soda? Milk. Milk. Milk out of stock. Son of a bitch. Sir... You're out of milk, and you have a very large sign on the wall, which seems to indicate to me that you never have milk. You just say you do, but it's always out of stock. So did you find what you're looking for? No, the milk is out of stock, as seemingly always it is. Alright, no worries, take a look. No, it's my milk. Gonna pay extra? I don't want to pay extra. Alright, so you're gonna have to pay extra for the milk. Hey, I'm sorry about before. I get grumpy when I'm tired. I've barely gotten any sleep lately because of, you know, the murders. Sorry, the disappearances that have happened around here lately. I wish the disappearances would happen to me. I want to be gone. You don't know, well, just take my advice and finish this shopping of yours before it gets dark. I'm pretty sure it was already dark while I was out there. All right, bye-bye now. Do I have to pick up my milk? Yes. Yes, I do. Let's take this milk and Yeah, it's already dark out, dude. I'm gonna get Lord. Hey, you! I'm gonna need to see some ID before I let you de continue down this path. Why the fuck would I need ID to walk? Oh. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah. No, I don't have ID. Oh. Hey, Reuben. Oh, you've got a real small face, Reuben. Oh, you got a real small face. Look at that thing. You got a big schnoz and a tiny face. Big schnoz, tiny face. Hand it over. Oh, advanced darkness. Choose your reply. I don't know. This lie option, this seems really good over here. This does seem really tempting. Real tempting to lie. But at the same time, lying. Lying seems really fun. I think I'm gonna go for lie. I mean, lie and lie were pretty good, but lie that lie was delicious. Fine, just hurry up, will ya? Also, my eyesight is really bad, so you better not do anything cheeky with that guard now. Why am I going dumpster diving? Why is the cop letting me walk away and dumpster dive? Sir. Milk. I can probably pass that milk off as an ID, right? Oh, look. Oh no. Oh no. Hey buddy, have an ID. Sorry about that. I got what you wanted right here. Let's take a look then. You sure this is you? It's a little blurry. They don't make them like they used to. Yeah. What? Your eyes? All right, no glasses. Yeah, you promise this is you on the card, right? Sure. Then piss off. You're not a very good cop, are you? Bye. I'm gonna walk backwards. That way I don't miss anything. Man, I actually have to say, I kind of like this fade out of how things are fading out behind me. It's real cool. Oh, hold on. What's this? Music box. This brings back memories of joy and fun and going into labor and giving birth to three different sons all at once, not triplets. Led her to his kingdom where he was joyfully received, and they lived for a long time afterwards, happy and contented. You got some nice hair, some big hair, I should say. Wow, that wasn't that story exciting, sweetie? That was very good, Colino. Haha, less than three, you're so cute. I love you, sweetie, less than three. I love you too, mommy. Yeah. Don't know why I'm randomly reminiscing about being a baby. The body shop. All right, the body shop. Let's go get. What was it? Ah, shampoo. That kind of body shop. Love your booty. To the shop, to the shop, to the shop. No. Hey, lady. Aggie. OMG, like, hi! Welcome to, like, the body shop or whatever. Can I help you? Hi. Anything? Great! We only have three shampoos left, which is superb since you'll have any shampoo, right? OMG, great! No one has bought them in like 2 years or something. Don't know why. I think they look great. You can choose between Gusto Greasy Gramps, Scott Saucy Sham of the Poo, and Basic Strawberry Shampoo, colon P. Gusto Greasy Gramps is for me. Hey, Gigo, how you doing? All right, you can try out for free in the public shower that we have in the back. Why do you have a public shower? Why do you have a public shower? Why do they have a public shower? And why are there not even curtains on the public showers? Try out Gusta Greasy Gramps. Hell yeah. Give me that Greasy Gramps. Smells like the 50s. Well, I mean, yeah. That checks out. I just want to dance. I'll take this one for sure. What the fuck? You ever smelled something so good it makes you want to dance? Enter the body shop. Ba ba na na na, ba ba na na. Hey, Aggie. So, what you think? Are you gonna buy it? Finally, I mean, great. That will be $9.99. Can I? 99.99? Yeah. I think I paid the wrong amount. I'm surprised your home shop. We barely get any customers at this time of day because of, well, you know, the disappearances. The only one that's been here today are you and some creep that looked at me through the glass window while you were showering. Meh, that doesn't matter really anyway. I'm tired of that. The not every game is about the quality of its appearance. A lot of games are about the story to be told, the beauty of the life and world they create. Damn right I tipped $90 to get that creep away from my shower. He earned that $90. Okay, so is this advanced darkness now? Because it's starting to get real dark. Timmy's toys. All right, I need to get a toy. Just a toy. Amusements. No access. I don't think I really want to access anyway, so that's fine. Hey, Timmy. Hey. Huh? How can I help you? Well, I was looking for something cute to put in my new apartment. You got any toy or stuffed animals you could recommend? I'd also like a chocolate bar. A thief. Oh, shit, I forgot about thief. What the hell, Hugo? This doesn't have virtual reality with fast cars or anything. No, I need to play Arizona Sunshine too, honestly. You know the amusements that sign by the entrance? That's supposed to be glowing, but the wires are all messed up, so I want you to check them out. Sir, what the hell is wrong with this town? Okay. What the fuck is this? Does power have to go through that? Like, what? Power can't go through that way. This is gonna be one of those ones that, like, every tile is fucking used. Or nearly every tile. Nope, that's not right. Fucking piece of shit. Nearly every tile. I love those puzzles, but I hate those puzzles when they make you use most of the tiles anyway. Because it's like, I'd rather be limited or use less tiles and make it a little bit more confusing. Well, deal's a deal. Here's your stuff. Thanks. I have a quick question. Everyone I've talked to has warned me about the dangers of being out this time. You've said nothing. Is it really that dangerous for me to be out right now? Don't listen to them. People don't like when new people come into this town, so they just try to scare them away with the usual reason. I hate that that's a usual reason. There's a killer on the loose, blah, blah, blah. It's just proper bullshit. Just ignore them and move on. I don't... Sir? Sir, you make me more scared that there's bullshit going on. Does it really kill that many electricians? Damn, I got unlucky then. There we go. Thank you for letting me have my shopping bag. And he didn't gaslight me. He bartered with me, you know? This is a bartering society. I don't pay... Plus, I spent all of my money back at, back at the body shop. There's more street lamp. Okay, what do I got left? I need printer paper, flowers, and the slaughterhouse. Printer paper. Oh my god, lore convenient! Is that lore convenient, or is that just flowers? Examine the rose. This brings back some memories. Am I gonna say, oh, well, I love you, mommy? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, God. I'm going to miss you. Comedically large. You're damn right. I love lore convenience. It's my favorite part of video games, is the lore convenient. And then you get points like the yellow paint. Which, to be fair, a lot of games did relatively tastefully. But then they started copping out with just using yellow paint. Oh, I'm free to move, right? That game's like Dead by... Not... Yeah, Dead by... No, not Dead by Daylight. Mum. We love mom. We love the tech store. We love the tech store. What a wonderful name. I hope they sell shampoo. That is an adults only toy right there. I'm going to try to avoid it at all costs. Hello, adults only toy. AKA Android. Give me printer paper. Yeah? Okay. Carl? This is an iPad, Carl. This is not... Carl, this is just an iPad. Telling me to open Amazon? Telling me to just open Amazon and order some paper? Everything's so big because I like it big. Anyway, I'm gonna not... not gonna go that way. Hold on. How many numbers can I type in? I can type in four numbers. Carl. Carl, I'm going to find out if you know how big numbers are. I'm going to pay you $100. I'm going to pay you $10. Okay, $10 works. Oh, shit. Anyway, my ears are up now. Hi. I kind of forgot that I assigned that to numpad 9. Teehee. Wait, did I happen to... Okay, I toggled that earlier too, didn't I? Oh, I need to pick up my paper, right? Why is... Okay, you know what? I was willing to forgive the technology, but fuck, the paper is large too. Can I leave now? What am I missing? Okay. I'm apparently just dumb. I swear that door was closed. All right. Almost finished. Almost finished by the Danish. Waiting for this to drop my personal information again. Da-da-da. Hey. Hey. Come back here, buddy. We're gonna be friends. We're gonna be friends. Come back. I wanna chase you down. We're gonna have a wonderful time. God, maybe I did order the wrong paper, you're right. But I mean, it's too late to go back now, and we can't exactly tell Carl he was wrong. That would break his self-esteem. Oh, hey. Missing poster. This looks like a full-grown adult. What do you mean, little boy? Anyway. I'm gonna continue walking along these city streets until I see that man again, because I want to take him home with me. I want to take him home. Closed road. Okay. Vault. Yump. Hello, truck. No truck. I can't steal the truck. I want to take that. Yeah, lore convenient gust of wind to knock the lore convenient trash can with the poster in it, right? Because that was the only trash can I've seen this entire night. There's been no other. I'm guessing the man I wanted to take home was there. Mordred's Marigolds. The door is locked. Okay, I'll just. Can I just steal the comically large rose? No? Oh, but I can steal the bike. Have a feeling this is the owner's. I'll just knock, I guess. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, the truck was back there, and the boy toy I wanted to take home was in it, but, you know, he's gone now. Get the fuck out of here. Hey, what's your problem? Leave my family the fuck alone. Take whatever you want, just don't hurt us. Okay. I'll take your rose. Why couldn't I take the rose from before? Why do I have to? Why couldn't I take the fucking lore convenient one? God damn it. It's raining. Oh no. Squealing? Hey. Hey. What are you doing out here in the pouring rain at this time? I could take you where you're headed. Just get in the car and I'll take you wherever. Damn right I froze like a deer at the fucking truck. I miss it. Yes. I guess that's fair. Hop on it. I mean, clearly I'm trusting of it. Teehee, take me away. Actually, before we do this, I have to run for a minute again. I hate how many breaks I'm having to take here, but things need to be done, unfortunately. I will be right back. I can't hit escape. I will be right back. in as soon as I can find buttons. My phone fell over. My phone fell over. Anyway, let's get back into it. Let's hop in this guy's vehicle. I'm so glad we made him stand there for a full minute. I don't, and I will. Hey, it's Reuben! Hey, buddy. You're that goofy motherfucker from before. Damn right. I'll goof up all on your stuff. And how do you know my name? From your ID? Whoops. Some. Anyways, where are you heading? The butcher. I'm heading to the butcher down by Community Park. Community Park. Splendid. Well then, let's get a move on. And I. Oh my. Was I doing the. Was I doing that smile? Or just the basic? Because I have to assume I was smiling. If I was being scary. Because I love both of them. Because they're a little bit creepy. Banana. Hey, Reuben. It's weird that my lips were moving. They shouldn't have been. Was I at least a cute corpse? That's my only goal in life, is to leave a cute corpse behind, you know? Usually I charge for rides like this, but I'll spare you from payment. Okay. Anyway, guess I'll see you around. Okay, have a good one. Okay, please let me out. Thank you. Bye-bye. Yeah, it was a fresh raw corpse, you know? This is a beautiful community park, right? A beautiful one. Bastard butchery. I'm gonna go in there. And I'm gonna get butchered. Hello, and welcome to Bastard Butchery. Don't be shy, have a look around. We have all kinds of meat. Even some more exotic kinds. Meet me by the counter if you need help making up your mind. All right, sounds good. I love doing that shit. I God, that actually is a really good idea for a shirt. I would be so cute looking cute being caught dead wearing that. Anyway, sir, Lucas, sell me things. I don't know why I said it like that. I'm sorry. I have my normal voice. I don't know why I don't use my normal voice for speaking. I would be so cute being caught dead wearing that. Hey, Lucas. What the hell? The power never goes out in this area. First time for everything, isn't there? I'm busy as fuck. I don't have time to replace fuses, goddammit. Okay. Yeah, Lucas, I'll do it. Just let me go. Yeah, sure. Okay. Again, just. Okay. Just let me go. Let me walk away. I'll go in your back entrance. Just first time for everything, you know? Thanks for giving me a flashlight, at least. Three fuses, flip the switch by the fuse box. Thanks for the help. No problem, man. Let's go light up a. I can't even use the light in here. Enter the storage room. I'm. Oh, this flashlight's not very good. Hey, look, a fuse. Even that. Why would I have. You need to understand, self-respect is earned, not given. I have not earned any self-respect from myself, or have I? My self-respect is just agreeing to do whatever and aggressively doing it. I'm submissive even to myself. Ooh, what is this? This brings back. God, that bottle is huge. Okay, I'm starting to think I might just be like an 11-year-old. Dad. You monstrous fuck. You selfish drunk. Mom never did you any harm. Neither did I. Yeah. Both you and I know Mom killed herself because of you. It like that was. Listen, I'll give you the rose being large because that's a typical thing. One large rose for a grave and whatnot. Music box was normal sized, but that beer bottle, it's the entire size of my body. Some? Who the fuck is that even? Rather than that, having to carry the name you gave me, Claire. Oh, you removed my name. I didn't even tell my friends my real name. I hope you rot titta in hell, Dad. Rot titta. Do you like rot titta-ing? I like rot titta-ing. God, this flashlight is ass, though. So ass. Like, don't even know why I have it on. Hey, that's some sexy meat right there. Clean, uniform in shape. Red. Okay, did I just walk into a meat closet for no reason? I did. I just walked in here for literally no reason. That's cool. Do 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 do. And here's the fuse box. Shit, you right. It's so you can drink all your beer at once, you know? Yeah, for all the best ads where you don't have to buy a second bottle or open a second bottle. You can just drink it all at once. It's actually for the best alcoholic dads because, you actually love your family a little bit and you're not going to yell at your children to go. Oh. Damn it, you were supposed to pierce me, not get pierced. Damn it. Anyway, yeah, no. That way you don't have to yell at your children to get me another beer. I have to call the police. Okay. Call 911. Exactly. You and all your fellas can watch the big game, the Super Bowl, like last Sunday. The phone lost connection. Okay. Where am I? I need to hide. Ah. Hiding is for nerds. And I'm a fucking nerd. Holiday. You can watch the big game. You can watch your favorite team lose 49 to 14. 13. No, yeah. 49 to 13. You can watch them lose. And then you can, you know. You can, Yeah, honestly, this is, like, just the most blatant hiding spot. I have to get to my car. Wait, I've had a... I had a car this entire time. Picked the worst hiding spot, my ass. I got away with it, didn't I? I just have to make my way to the opposite side of the building, okay. Huh? This isn't a real building. It's just not a real building. Rise to floor 2. What? Oh, he's a person. Oh, I hate how right you are. To be fair, neither would Deltarune anymore, because it does the same thing. It's just like, child's note. Dad told me to hide here in the storage room. I don't know why he's so panicked. I hope he'll be back soon. It's cold in here. Okay. Does the same shit. Lets you create your character and it's like, haha, you don't get to choose shit. Okay. Suspiciously long hallway. It's him. Two. I can't go back now. Basement! Yeah! Yeah! Let's go! Into the basement. The basement people. In the basement. Many surprises await you. In the basement people. In the basement. I should know what that means. Again, this flashlight is so trash. So trash. What is the point of it? You're giving me the lights anyway. Oh, hey guys. You having a party down here? Oh my god. I recognize these people. They moved to the city to work at this company. They were the only ones that had night shifts. Now they are dead. But see, the killer only comes out in advanced darkness. So if I keep it on, I'm not in the advanced darkness. And therefore, I'm safe. Hey, guys. Holy shit, that's a big man. That's a big man! That's a big man right there. Anyway, let's leave. Bye. Bye! Blood. Highway 4. Okay, so I'm right there. This is the same area I entered the town from. Never noticed the gas station on the map. Must have missed it while walking into the town. My car shouldn't be too far away from the gas station. Yes, it's huge, man. It's a huge man. Huge, huge man. I just didn't want to say huge man because I. Listen, I can only let the man inspire me so much. I can't start taking his bits too. I love him dearly, but, you know. Sorry. I love his streams dearly. But I can't steal from him. Not that directly. Should be a path I can take in the woods at the end of this walkway. Okay. Where's the walkway? My God, you're so parasocial. So that's right, and that's why I flirt with everybody who comes into my chat. But I don't want to get over him. He's a cute little redhead. This is a freaky wood path. Ba-do-ba-do. And Chippy Chippy Choppa Choppa's back in my head. Chippy Chippy Choppa Choppa Dooby Dooby Dabba Dabba. Sorry, it's Chippy Chippy Choppa Choppa Woopa Woopa. Damn right it was my way of flirting Mellowit. Mellowit? Mellowit, yeah, Mellowit. Because you're a witty guy. Wink, wink. I can't wink. Listen, she was the first stream I heard say it, and I had been introduced to it like a week prior to that. And I only heard it because of Minecraft. Wait, it's Mellow Let? Or is it Mellow Wet? Hey, buddy. Oh, fuck yeah, I love your face. I need your help right fucking now. There's this guy following me, and I've seen dead bodies everywhere. Freaking out, and I'm fucking. Help me, please. Hold your horses there, Bucky. I popped a blister, and now there's a chunk of flesh missing from my thumb. What's your name? Claire. I am saying it like manlet, because, you know, you're a cute little boy. Or something like that. I don't know. Or maybe you are a manlet. I don't know. But mellow out. Not mellow it. Like oubliette. To be fair, that's where my brain goes when I'm reading it, because of the TE at the end. It makes me think oubliette. So, Mellowette. Yes! Well, if you're so confident, then prove it! Take this camera and photograph one single piece of evidence. Show me the photo when you get back. Can we maybe not cause my phone to fall over by getting a text in the middle of the fucking day? Oh, I like that. I didn't take the camera. Give me the camera. I'm gonna go take some pictures in the bathroom. You're not gonna like it, sir. Dude, why has my camera got FPS? You gonna? Okay, I don't have to walk back across. No, it's not. It's the fluoride in the water. It's turning the town problematic, you know? Am I really just gonna fucking walk all the way back up to the beginning? Hey, Hugo Davis. Wink. What did I get ev- What was the evidence? Was the missing poster evidence? What the fuck? Listen. It's my job to do electrical work. See, here's the problem. It's not that my character's insane, or well, it is that my character's insane. They're just being like normal dudes out in public. That's like, yeah, this other customer happened to get the last milk, and my character's like, I will pay you $30 for that milk. Then the people talking about like people getting stalked or not stalked in this town, it's me walking up and like, I'm doing an investigation into gaslighters and problematic peoples in this town, and it last I heard there was people getting kidnapped up in the gas station up there. And they're like, no, there hasn't been any reported kidnappings here for years. Everything's fine. And those guys asking me for electrician's works, they were actually yelling at me to stop. I mean, first of all, it was greasy grandpas, not oily old man. But I appreciate your enthusiasm. I did pay nine. And also, I will hold this against you. I only paid $99.90, not 99 cents. That 9 cents is for me for a little treat later. I'm gonna eat the nickel and 4 pennies. I believe you, I believe you. Called the police already. I saw him by the window. You need to leave right now. If you need anything, grab it and get out. Why would I need to leave? Why would I leave? Why would I leave before the police get here? Genuinely, we would need an ambulance, not just the police, because of that. What the fuck? Like, that's just an insane statement. Flashlight. Oh, I have to fill it at this one, but I want to fill at that pump. Let's fill up the jerry can. Take it. And then I have to follow the path behind the gas station to get to my car. Why? Why? You said it would be right near the gas station. Why do I have to follow the path behind the gas station? What the fuck? I think Claire might also just genuinely be stupid. Like, I genuinely think my character's the problem here, not these other townsfolk, you know? That's the second trash can I've seen. What do you mean? Where am I supposed to be going? You said out behind the gas station. There's not. I can't go behind the gas station. Not only did he just drop the, I just wanted to put you in danger. He also dropped the, I called the police, but you have to go outside. You're not allowed in the store. We don't take dirty strays. This is not behind the gas station. Oh, hey, Reuben. Still got a tiny face, man. Also, my character is making no comment on that. Zero comment on the dead Reuben. So that's cool. I'm gonna fill up my cup. Also, what kind of parking job did I do? My tires are in the fucking floor. Yeah, my tires are actively in the ground. Really did rip bozo him, huh? Just dropped that. You still got a tiny face, even in death. And just walked away. Think I have one more game that I trust. to not just fucking dox my ass. It's because my dad bought me a car at one point, and that's how he killed my mom. Because he ran her over in it. And that's why all the visual decay is there, is because the blood rusted through, you know? Okay, we're just getting out of vehicles now. They're not just gonna... My tires have been slashed. I did kind of comment that they were flat. Or at least I meant to. Okay, did I really just have to get out to find out that the car was slashed tires? Like, what was the point of that scene? That scene added... That scene felt like it added nothing. .404. Why is my apartment marked on the inside? Did somebody put on my apartment door backwards or something? Oh, this is a big bathroom. I had a fucking bathroom this big and a fancy shower. Chocolate breakfast number one. Chocolate breakfast number one. I'm closing the game. I'm sorry. I can't deal with somebody who poured the fucking milk before the cereal. And yeah, I was expecting to have to walk home too. Anyway, I just to be clear, I didn't actually fucking close the game. If you would come back, thank you. But I don't pour your milk in your bowl first. That's weird. I will fight anyone who does that. Also, what? There's a table right there. Why did I eat the cereal at the counter? I don't like that. I want my bedroom to have a door.
My balcony doesn't have doors. What the fuck is this apartment? The fuck is this apartment?
This is... not acceptable either. Why? It's like, door-wise, I'm a normal height. Everything else? Nah. You're like fucking short. Oh? Did something happen? Or am I just staring at the door while I shower? Because I did make a joke about that earlier, but that's gone forever. I do stare at the door while I shower. But usually I keep the door open when I shower. Inviting anyone who comes in to join me, you know? You know? I left some milk out. Or did I use the entire fucking box in one... I mean, her dad did kill her mom, so that's some shit, I guess. I don't know. I haven't found any more evidence as to who could be the murderer.
It was me, Barry.
It was me, Claire. I stabbed them all. I went to each of their shops and went pew, stab, stab. My bed doesn't even have It told me to go to bed, didn't it? Did it not tell me to go to bed? Yeah, honestly, like, if I genuinely saw a person like that, I would just be fucking gone. I'd never be coming back.
Your
You're just like your mother. Goodbye, Claire. Okay. Bye, I guess. I'm ashamed to call him my father. After everything he did to my mom. And doing it all without a care in the world. He didn't give a shit about anyone. Then he started drinking. He started doing drugs, which made him lose hair. After mom's death and nonstop abuse, I took dad's car and drove off. After a few years of therapy, I could handle the trauma, and I even forgot about those memories. Dad hated me. He used to explain in great detail how much he hated my guts after mom's death. After this drug abuse, he looked 40 years older. I barely even recognized him in that toy store. Oh, so he was trying to get me killed when I was doing the electrician's work. Shit. He moved to the city before me and took out his stress on the locals. But he never got caught. Cool. Cool. He was trying to kill me. Slafter House. I like the Slafter House. That game was neat, though. Genuinely, the shopping list. I actually have another one from the same maker, which is what I'm going to be doing, like, right now, as soon as I Alt-F4 this one. Teehee. Let me back up a couple folders. This one is more recent, allegedly. Allegedly. But it is a new game. Or newer game. Oh god, it's loud! Cool. No audio fucking volume. No body. I don't like these numbers you're spouting, and I don't know if they're accurate or not. Like, I don't like that you say 4,000 people die a year while changing light bulbs. That's terrifying. Oh god, you shouldn't trust Google. I shouldn't trust Google, but I'm gonna trust Google. Serial killers are not monsters lurking in the shadows, but human beings living among us, hiding in plain sight. They are the embodiment of our darkest fears and most twisted desires, reminding us that the line between good and evil is often razor thin. Okay. Don't feel like I needed to be called out like that, but that's fine. Drinking some Wawa. Why did I call it Wawa? Why? Why deliberately design a game like that? This game did come out later, right? Okay, that's a really tall table. That's fine. Kitchen's a bit tall, but I might be a child. This is weird. Okay, this is... Technically,
excited for your first day.
Excited for your first. Oh, there's a voice. Yeah, I hope I can make a good first impression.
You'll do great, Dad.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. This is not my loving wife. This is not my beautiful house. Kevin's room? Bedroom. Where the fuck? Didn't I come out of here? Office. So I came out of my office. The only monsters are us. Murderers, arsonists, they're real beasts so far. Yeah. Yeah, honestly, that is a much better quote. I'm not going to read it aloud just because it's a lot of words and a lot of reading and a lot of... Okay, well, first of all, I am hiding in the darkness of my cellar. Quite literally, I am in a cellar right now. Darkness, no light. That's why my camera model tracking gets funky sometimes. Definitely. 100%, 100% for real, for real. No, what game is that from? That's from... Oh, I think I know... Oh, shit, what is that? I should know what that's from. Kind of hate that everything's all shaky. Deliberately designing a game like this. Ooh, a murder. Can I... Oh, am I a cop? I'm a cop. It's really a cat, like... That is not a game I thought it would have been from. What? It's a bird! It's a plane! It's a dead body. Anyway, hey, brother.
Oh, hey. You're new, right?
Oh, hey. You're new, right? Yeah, this is the first crime scene I've ever been at.
Well, then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Oh, cool.
Anyways. You arrived just in time.
Yeah, they upgraded to voice acting in this time, seemingly.
One weird-ass crime scene. When the victim's body was rolled over, it revealed this strange symbol. I haven't seen anything like it before.
It's a bird.
I think it could mean something.
You've never seen a bird before? This man's never seen a bird before.
Go get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
Do we? Do we need a photo of the bird? Like, it's a bird, man. What? Ooh, right click for camera mode. That's new. Ooh, can't walk during camera mode either.
You're telling me to talk like this, you motherfucker. This isn't right either, but it's fine. You're telling me to talk like I'm fucked up on 37 different drugs at any given time.
The final pin. Oh, it's a corkboard pin. Okay. I like the corkboard pins. I like those, like... I can't think of what they're called. What are those boards called? I mean, they're corkboards, but, like... There's an idea to this. Is it conspiracy boards? I don't know. Man, I am not getting any new evidence. Ever, apparently. Like, it was all immediate. Never... Oh, not misogynistic enough? I mean, I could also... Well, first of all, it was 1960s. Second of all, I could always go for closeted homosexual 1960s. I can't move. Some of my partners.
I should be waiting for you in apartment room 311 with some insight on the situation. Over.
Bum 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 ba da dum bum. I should get in my car. I mean, I'd believe it. But also. Wait, do I actually get to drive?
I get to drive!
It appears... Wait. Wait. Wait, 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 wait. Wait, what? What? Why do I drive faster in reverse? It wasn't a lamppost. Why do I genuinely drive faster in reverse, though? That's a little bit weird, game. And also, why do I, like, pulse drive? Like, I go a little bit, and then I slow down. And then I go a little bit, and then I slow down. They built the car real funny. Built the car real funny. Real, real funny. Hey, I hit a lamppost! Let's just do some quick turning around, you know? Let's get this car in this blue square right here that I'm hallucinating like a normal... drunk cop. Let's get in here, enter this building, get some climbing, get some... Gotta get my steps in for the day, you know? Employees only. Well, I'm an employee. Just not here. I wonder if I could have sent this up without going with it. That would have been cool. Wrong way. Really? It's the last apartment on the left?
Thanks for getting here so quickly.
Hey, Tony. Didn't this say it was set in the 80s? Oh, man. I think that's Tony's job, to be fair. Hey, Tony.
We have a little crime scene situation in here.
I mean, I would assume you'd have a crime scene.
The only one who had noticed anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below. Apartment room 211.
I would assume it was 211, considering we're in 311.
I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady. Get back here.
Can I talk to Charboard back then, though?
You alone to photograph some evidence.
That lady is a bitch. Just saying, bro.
I don't... Like, am I wrong in that description? That's him. That's he-im. That's just Charborg. It's fine. 211. Do-do-do. Oh, my fucking... I can't decide if I'm leaning to the left or it's my model leaning to the left for some reason. Hey, 211. Not a fish? What? What? What's not a fish?
Who's there?
I just have some questions for you, if that's all right. I'm with the police.
Mega quick! I'm busy cutting my toenails. Oh yeah, some lad was stand by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up.
Oh shit! You're right. You're right.
I say that bastard deserved it.
Bastard deserved it. Listen to that disgraceful heavy metal at max volume. I don't know why I'm speaking. Why make the rectangles if you're just gonna You know anything about the girl?
I just know that she has a sweet ass.
What? What?
Oh, I sure did.
What did you know?
I was smoking the devil's letters with my grandson once. Otherwise, I would have given that stoner the old stone to the cranium myself.
Margaret's? Yeah. How old was he?
He was 23 years old.
Okay.
They stank like an
87 year. Oh my god, he was using greasy gramps or whatever.
Piss off.
Okay, so this man has good taste in shampoo. Lesson learned. Poor guy's dead though. How's my kid? I had a kid at the beginning of this. Sorry, 311. Crime scenes scare me sometimes. There's not a staircase. There's just not a staircase. So I really, like, this place is a fire hazard. Why did it get dark when I came in here? Like, genuinely, why did it just, like, fade to darkness? What are you? Oh, a handprint. A bloody, bloody handprint. Looks like it was from a good time. You know, I'd be leaving bloody handprints in your bedroom, though, if you gave me the chance. That's creepy as hell. That's evidence, right? Creepy painting. Yeah. I don't know. Something tells me this might be evidence. I don't think it is, though. I think he just has a scale issue. Like, just genuinely, I think it's just an issue with scale in general. Like, everything is large. Okay, now that's weird. Water has been sitting here for a while. Can I get a shower? Wait, where'd my partner and Charborg go? I mean, I guess he's just like me, for real, oh god. Oh, this wasn't blood, this was a carpet. Anyway, hey guys!
Thanks for the help. You can report what you found involving this crime at another time.
Okay.
It's not that big of a priority right now.
Why is this not a big priority?
Anyways, go home and get some rest, my man.
It's a...
You deserve it.
What do you mean it's not a big pro?
Do you also put your head down? Okay. Hey. Hey. I'll move on now. I didn't like that he was putting his head down because I wanted to look at his face. It was mean. I just wanted to look at his face. It comes and it goes. It's the War of the Roses. But no, that wasn't a face. That was a mask. It was a mask they were wearing when they did the murdering. I'm not in control here. Okay. Will it be faster for me to turn around and drive back, or am I being dumb for this? correctly parked. My detective instincts told me that I definitely did the right thing with Carlos there out in the hallway. My family will never know. My family will never know. Oh, okay. Hey, I live at the same house. Hey, Kevin. It's been like 30 years. Are you still alive? Kevin. Dad's home. I miss sleeping. Oh, no. Why do I have two bottles of cock on the shelf? That's not a normal sleeping position. But yeah, no. Wait, we're going back in time? Oh shit, we're going back to when Kevin was alive. Kevin! Wait.
Hey, honey.
It's not Kevin. That's Linda. It is another ruined family. Like, you're right. Oh, hey, honey.
Just in time. I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry. Go give him his bottle, will ya?
I'm sorry. Was the first one set in First one was 1968, right? We're just 5 years prior. Yeah. Look, it's a skill game. It's a skill game to feed the baby. No, it's just a hold. Here comes the bottle. That bottle was as big as the baby's head. I definitely think he has some, not necessarily issues with scale. Mellowette, it's fine. No man in the 1960s would be feeding his baby either. Like that, he just wouldn't be. Oh my god, it really is a front marriage. I am a closeted homosexual in this universe. Fuck. It's Tuesday, isn't it? It's Tuesday, isn't it, bruv? It's Tuesday. God, I hate... Tony, I just want to say, you got a nice chest, bro. You work out? Got some hair on there, you know?
Alright, so this is what went down.
Okay.
Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow.
Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow.
According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow.
Why did the crow go in the sewer?
So our guess is that
and yes, it seems like he did sleep with his fucking dispatch radio. I mean, it would make sense to sleep with it on your desk, maybe. I don't know. Most of the tunnels, I think you know what you need to do. I guess my friend who used to do that stuff. What? What am I doing? It's a trap. Into the sewers I go. What the fuck is lost in people? I should... Doggy. I like doggies, though. And I also like traps. Wow, this is a really shitty sewer. I think they improved the flashlight slightly. That's cool. This is a very long sewer, though. What the fuck? I After the dog, after the dog, after the dog. Man. Oh my god. I'm learning controls like crouch and flashlight toggle. What are you? A strange hole. You know, I like some strange holes. Anyway, that's some blood. Somebody had some blood in their shit. That's not good. Bippy, jippy, choppa, choppa. A dude chases his dog into a sewer and ends up getting isekai'd into a Silent Hill adjacent universe. I feel like I've heard of it, but I don't really know. So for now, it's, you know, chippy chippy choppa choppa time. Into the sewers. I'm gonna chippy my choppa till I doobie and daba.
She chippies my choppa until I doobie.
Doobie daba. Chippy chippy choppa choppa. I fucking love and despise that. Because there are so many other things I could be singing. So many other things. But no, it's just chippy chippy choppa choppa. Okay. Hey.
Don't let him escape. Okay, let's go.
I'm running at a snail's pace. He's going to escape. Is this just a square? No. Mine is so badly because I never replaced the batteries. Not after that one night it started vibrating randomly. Didn't turn it off.
What have I done wrong, officer?
What have I done? What the hell are you doing down here?
I live here.
Oh. Alright. Have you by any chance met anyone else down here? A young girl? And hopefully with a dog as well?
A dog? I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels.
Nah, it's fine. I'm getting the information first. I learned from last time I ask questions first and then shoot.
Alright, I get it now. I know that the dog sure as hell responds to whistles. If you track down where the sound comes from by whistling, you might find the right path to the kid you're talking about.
Alright then. I won't handcuff you since I feel bad for you. Oh, I get to snip the chain links. Cool. Again, don't know the game. I will have to look at what it is. Wait, I think I know what Lost in Vivo is. Looking for his dog, and then weird map, and then barrels, and... This way. Yeah, I remember. I don't actually remember. I think, maybe. I can't wait for, like, my pathing to just be wrong on this dog. Well, this is a room. These are four valves in a room. Oh, I fucked this one up. Oh, I did it too early last time. Okay. That shouldn't have worked. This is a room. that I could see myself being in at some point in time. A little bit weird that it's got four valves that have some weird minigame attached to it. Oh my god, dude. I need you to get... Oh my god, please. Please. There we go. Mission accomplished. Dog's back here, right? Doggy. Man, this place needs to get some water running through it. They ain't got no water running through it. It's gonna be a real problem. We're gonna end up with... What? Enter room. You got a fancy room over here. Fancy, fancy. Pipe. I'm still concerned as to why this flashlight is so fucking atrocious. Something smells weird. It's the dog's rotting body, sadly. And... What? Okay.
Death by gas?
What the fuck do you mean death by gas? Honestly, I'm kind of concerned who designed it too, because, like, what the fuck is this place? My death by gas meter is going very, very quickly. I don't think it's... Okay, so apparently it's just barely possible. Like, hot damn. It's sticking out its gas for the Rizzler, you know? Oh, God, I hate that I said that. I regret saying that. Oh, God damn. I hate slang. Dougie!
Get me out of here. I want to go home.
I thought she said, I don't want to go home. Don't worry, I'm here to get you out. There should be a valve around here that you can turn to open the exit. Oh my god, I need to stop drinking liquid. Stay there, I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, I will be right back. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah. First one was a sweet one. Oh, God. Is that Gen... That's not Gen Alpha slang, is it? This is too rusty to turn. Thank you for clipping me. It actually makes me very happy to be clipped, believe it or not. Anyway, it's too rusty. Let's get some WD-40 out of this Minmo cat food box. That's a cat food box. Why is there rust remover in it? Why when I said WD-40 did you actually give me WD-40? Like, that is absolutely. Oh, hey, child. Shake paw. Doggy. Minmo? Minmo? Is Minmo something I should know? I don't know what Minmo is off the top of my head. Or at all, really. Minmo. Minmo? Minmo. Were you aware of how far you were running into that, into the sewers?
I didn't think I was going that far when I was chasing Max. I need to be more aware of my surroundings.
Good boy. Yeah. You do need to be more aware of yourself.
Your mother's worried sick.
Okay.
Bye. I'm the Popo. I'm glad I rescued a child today. Oh my god. Fucking. Time to do speedrun strats. That's a tree. Fuck. Wait, how did I manage? I just slipped right into that person's yard. Just slipped right in. Look here. Damn it. Yeah, park that shit.
Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up.
I don't know if I'm gonna do the last game. Alone. I am alone. Man, why you gotta tell me I'm alone on Valentine's Day? God damn. I'm going back. I don't think the character's alone. I think he lives with Kevin. Oh my god. The Moidowa. It's Kevin. The Moidowa is Kevin. Moidowa. I'm sure of it now, Mr. Krabs. He was like 11 when he did the first one. And by that I mean he was like 8. If even. Like 7 maybe. Okay. No, oh, this has been coming back from that first,
disturbing. Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
I want to be the one to solve this case. I want you and Kevin to feel safe and protected.
If you say so.
I want you to feel safe and protected in my arms, so that I can feel warm and loved in yours. Bum bum. Ba-dum.
Come in, detective. Tony and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination. Tony's honestly weirding me out a bit. He could just do it himself, but he's been making you do his work for a while now. Well, I couldn't care less. Head over there. Now. Over.
Oh my god, something that actually got it right. It is couldn't care less. Because I could not care less about you or your loved ones, Tony. But I'm going to do your work for you, because, well, you're making me. Ladies only. Men only.
You're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
What? Swimmer guy?
Yeah, you're here to dive and retrieve some stuff underwater, right?
No. This is new information
well,
for me.
Well, it's your job to figure out. Look, I don't know what you're doing here. But somebody's got to get the body out of there.
Body?
They're apparently waiting for specifically you. Ask your buddies what's going on. They're waiting for you on the bridge.
Why is this hazing? Am I getting hazed? And yeah, I actually kind of like the obsessive detective trope. There's a lot of tropes I like, but right, can get very tiring.
Don't get mad at me. But I called you over here to do more than just to gather some evidence.
Why? Who is Carlos?
I'll explain more when we're there.
Oh, hop in.
Oh, shit, yeah, I get to ride Carlos. Ride with Carlos. Yeah, no, Tony very much seems like the killer, and Carlos is his partner or something. Or else Carlos is the killer.
Last one to the crime scene pays for lunch.
I don't think I get a say in that matter. It's one of these two. And it makes me think it is Carlos, because Carlos kind of came out of nowhere, and look at that fucking face.
The diving squad was busy, and we need someone to retrieve a body.
Okay.
And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you.
I'm just good at doing shit. I've told you, I'm terrified of diving.
That's why I had to trick you into coming here. Just follow the rope and everything will be alright.
I've got your swimming gear right here!
Okay, you got real loud at the end there? Fine. Yeah, the killer was right under my nose the whole time. Or it's gonna do that haha twist where it's actually the detective is... He has some sort of mental problem in which he is unaware of the fact that he is... doing it himself. You really gonna make me consciously breathe? This game... I hate this. Sorry, I'm very focused on this. But, yeah, sure, something like that. Kinda hate the whole, like, manual breathing shtick. Because it's taking all of my focus, so I can't really talk that well. Not that I talk that well to begin with. To be fair, I seemingly have only made one quote-unquote mistake during this whole breathing thing. It really is. I think I died. Nope, I'm good. Cool.
Oh, that's a stinker.
Yeah.
Oh, God, that's gross.
You sure you should be a cop? A detective?
The body? Maybe he had something on him.
What? Fine, I'll do it. I'll look through... Water bottle.
Oh, I'm thirsty now.
Carlos? You okay there? Okay. You're not gonna say anything to the gun? Like you'd like a taste of that or something?
Oh man.
Hey.
I knew I recognized him from somewhere. That's Connor fucking Geller.
I want to note, Pennsylvania didn't change their ID to look like this until, the year 2001. Smile. And so this is obviously faked. Not 100% accurate.
He only lived a few meters from the beach.
He only lived a few meters.
We should have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation.
Yeah.
Carlos can take you back to the shore.
Okay. I swear, by the way, Melobet, if that happens, I am going to take it out on you. And by that, I mean I'm going to time you out for all of, like, as short a duration as I can. I'm going to take you for a ride. Oh. Carlos, take me for dinner first. Well, that's interesting. Putting my hand to my cheek makes me smile. That's actually kind of good to know. Also, what the fuck was that noise? Kitty! Jellyfish. Whose house is this? Maybe I can find something in the area that I can use to get over the gate. What the fuck? Why am I breaking into somebody's home? What did I miss? What have I missed that I'm breaking into a home? I didn't deny it. I just said take me to dinner first. Oh boy. You're gonna make me type codes now? Wow. Honestly, that's worse security than just having a key under the room. 529. Unlocked. Oh. Okay. I mean, I didn't know Dark would do that. But yeah, no, that would be kind of a cool thing. Or 1111 or other codes like that. Just seeing those more often in games, because people will just try them. Be even funnier if the code just wasn't accessible in the world at all. It just, the code was just 1234. That's it. There's nothing to tell you that the code's 1234. Why am I? I'm not an electrician. It's the same minigame. No. No way. It's the same minigame. That was just the same puzzle. Yeah, see, exactly. There's got to be some... having some lore reasons for it. That's actually pretty fucking cool to have it be like, hey, yeah, no, his memory's going shit, so, easy codes to remember. But also, that was the exact same electrician minigame, and that actually makes me a little bit sad. Actually.
He's been stalking me, leaving notes by the door, yet I've never seen his face. I don't know what he wants from us, but I'm bringing my gun just in case. If I don't come back home, just remember, I love you, Sarah.
Okay, Connor. Okay.
I should head over there and see if I can talk to him about it. That seems pretty important.
Take photos inside the house. Of what? The trash he was living in? The mineral cat food? The empty void? Apparently I was supposed to take photos of the empty fucking void. Leap house. Bwah, 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 bwah. I think they should have made a cassette tape or something, considering they put the effort to add background sound effects. Yeah. Oh, hold on. How far away is my objective? How far away is my objective? I don't know if it's faster to do speedrun strats or not. This is, this is a beautiful thing I'm doing. I'm just ignoring the atmosphere it's trying to set. And just absolutely fucking... I like this. I like when games have stupid things like this. Like, it's not intentional, but, like, I remember playing Unturned a while back, you know, the stupid Roblox Minecraft looking zombie survival game. I remember playing that for a while. It's one of the games that let diagonal movement be faster. They fixed it, sadly. But I love when that's a thing in games. I wonder if this game has that. Also, I'm so glad I turned this on. I'm waiting for me to just hit someone, and that be how this ends, is by hitting a person. Okay. Hi. Guess I'm supposed to park there. Hot damn. That came out of fucking nowhere. Blue neon hallucinations. This is not a trailer park. Like, it is, but it's really, really not. It smells like shit. Well, it's a recycling bin. I'm not surprised. Oh my god. If this says holiday, this says holidays, doesn't it? Holiday. This is the same shed. Oh my god. That's not surprising. Reused assets are fine. I will never hold it against somebody if they reuse assets. Oh, key. Was I supposed to open? Was I supposed to go in the other one? Yeah, no, that's basically the gist of it, is it adds the speeds together for really no reason. But at the same time, it's an easy mistake to make, and you have to limit it. Excuse me. I'm gonna be real with you. Anyone who keeps, like, a paper copy of any code anywhere, pretty much, just baffles me. Like, why would you keep a physical rendition of a code for something important laying around? It's like the whole, social engineering thing. You get into the office workplace, and then you just kinda find a desk with a written piece of paper on it, however you may have gotten in, and it's just like, yeah, cool, now I can log into your computer because got this shit written down. I really have to search all of these. Why must I search everything? Like, honestly, even that's not great, but it's, in my opinion, it's much better than writing it fucking down. And it doesn't make sense to me. Knock, 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 knock. I should be able to disassemble the gate with something. Okay. I'm a cop, right? Like, I'm a cop, right? Why am I just breaking into places? I have to go for a minute. Fuck. Good news is, I got the warrant. Bad news is, I didn't actually have to get up for anything. Anyway, back to... Is your back door unlocked? I definitely missed something for that weapons locker, right? Or is there something back here I can open it up with? Like, what the fuck is happening? No? Can I just break into this one and call it a day? Okay, well. I need a crowbar. What the f- Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Needs to be opened with something. That needs a key. Can I walk in the back of this one since I've opened it already? Yeah. I can't search their couch cushions. Was this here last time? Was that there before? Because I hate saying this, but a lot of people are stupid. Like, this isn't a game designer problem. This is literally people do this. Like, people actively will put more security on one door, but not care about the other. It's really confusing to me. That's crying. Can I turn you off? I don't want to... I mean... Protection is important to wear when that happens, yes. Or have, not wear. I don't know where wear came from. There's no reason to say wear there. However, there are circumstances in... Okay, we're just adding this in? We're just adding this bullshit. What? Okay, I get where the guy is coming from. He's trying new things, and I like that he's trying new things. Trying new things is important. However, the fact that none of these mechanics have been brought back at all. Oh, there's a note.
Hey, Billy, guess what? I've been tinkering with our weapon safe, and I got something exciting to share with you. Drum roll, please. The new code is 3117. Why'd I do this? Because leaving the code as 1234 was a dumbass move, Billy.
I mean, he's damn right, and I'm surprised he did that. But, lockpicking minigame and fishing minigames, the two requirements to make a real game. To be fair, I can forgive the lockpicking or the fishing if the game doesn't ever interact with a mechanic that would need it. Unlocked! Crowbar. Oh wait, you're telling me I'm just gonna take the crowbar? Are you kidding me? And I'm just gonna leave it open too, you know? Exactly as it should be. But yeah, no, those are the two things to make a game a real game to me. Fishing minigame? I'm kidding. Please don't add fishing minigames to your game. I don't like them. They're fucking... I mean, they're not bad, but God, sometimes they're bad. Sometimes they're bad. I guess I have to turn this light on. Oh my God. Oh my God. Can I take a picture? No, but I can inspect. Dot, dot, dot. The best evidence picture, right?
Your obsession grows stronger.
I have now been banned from the Apex tournament. Drive home. I have to say, I do like the lighting and everything sometimes, but at the same time, I kind of hate the like fluctuation of things. It feels like terrible screen tearing that's, you know, unpleasant to deal with. Yay. Please tell me I don't have to drive that entire path home. But yeah, no, this game's actually pretty solid aside from having just mini games that just don't feel... Okay, I'm not... I'm not gonna reverse it. That was a crow. I think it's a pretty reasonable game. I don't think it's great. Yeah, no, I can see that. I'd probably also rather watch somebody else play it than play it myself, but well, here we are. I need to get out of the mentality of I gotta watch other streamers play these games. Say other as if really a fucking streamer. I'm here. Is it gonna say alone at me again? What? Oh, it says sleep on sofa. I didn't realize that. I guess I'm too lazy to go to my bed now. This man. God, the TV's so far away. Bum 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 bum. Man, man. Bring me in. This is the fifth time this week you've done this shift. Yeah.
We're literally begging you to stay.
Set.
I barely even see you nowadays.
Okay. I have my reasons. And those reasons are I'm cheating on you, Linda. Just understand. I'm this close to solving the killer case. I've been sleeping with the killer's wife this entire time. Actually, you know what? Yeah, that actually is a very good descriptor of it. Like, it just, it's every mechanic, but it's not really focusing on any one thing. But it still has its story. Don't get me wrong.
Is your job really that more important than your fucking family?
Kevin, watch your mouth.
Day.
You two wouldn't understand. Clearly you don't.
And yet, you still don't care. I can't take this anymore.
I would like to leave this conversation. Like, I'm glad you're leaving. I understand my character isn't glad you're leaving. However, I'm glad you're leaving. I'm sad Kevin's going, but at the same time, Kevin needs to get a job and a life. He seems like an adult now. Right? Man needs to grow up and move out. It's the 1970s.
Hey, detective, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I just got
got a report from Carlos's husband. Carlos has been killed.
Oh.
I need you to meet Carlos's husband in the interrogation room by the
Charborg is dead.
Over.
I mean, yeah, if we're going off, you know. This is your bad boy. Anyway, apparently this isn't the real 70s. This is not the real 70s. Well, I guess we already knew that, but yeah, no. Definitely not the real 70s. I mean, again, Tony does have a nice chest. I would like to hold on to that. Run my hands up and down. Enter the restroom. That is a lot of urinals. That is 6 urinals. Hot damn, this is a big... What the fuck is this? Dude, I could sit here and, like... I could peep right over that. No one would ever look over there. You could just chill there, peeping over the stall door wall. You know? Okay, I have problems. Minmo. This is... Why the fuck am I so small? Group pissing starts at 4 p.m. Group shitting starts at 3 p.m. You're not allowed to piss while you shit. These desks are so empty. I hate this place. And why does everywhere have Minmo cat food? There aren't any cats here. At least I don't think there's any cats. Interrogation room. Who am I interrogating? Huh? Sit down. Good boy.
Hey.
Hey there. Look. I know what has just happened is difficult for you to process right now.
I miss him so much.
I do too. God damn it. I know. I hate that I know exactly what you're talking about. It's fucking... It means Tony's my partner, right? And he's normal legs Tony. I do too. I'm just gonna ask you a couple of questions. I won't take up too much of your time. What's your name?
Dylan Lewis.
Dylan Lewis. How old are you?
2 years old.
Cool, cool.
We were together for 14 years.
Oh, this is definitely alternate universe. Alright, now I have some personal questions for you. I need you to answer these questions as detailed as possible. How big was he? Carlos ever feel unsafe in his line of work?
Not at all. I'd say it was the perfect fit for him.
Wow, I didn't even ask the other questions. Yeah, that's kind of why I was saying this is absolutely, like, alternate universe, because this... I do not mean it as hateful. None of that would have flown in the time period this is being set as.
I remember him being specifically excited when you started working there.
I remember him being specifically excited. I mean, he did say he was going to take me for a ride.
My day's been exciting. A new guy has started working with us. He's a detective. And if we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony.
I understand why that was, like, blocked out, and I'm going to allow it. But I do want to say, and I mean this is no offense, but that's kind of why I said he looked like Charborg. If we're lucky, he might work with me and Tony.
I can't wait to get to know him.
How is your relationship with Carlos?
It was just
crazy. Oh, we're doing another cutscene for this one? Again, I ask, how big was he? Okay, so I really didn't expect this. Literally, these two games have taken up more time than the other six combined that I played. 7 points out of 9. I don't like... Who the fuck is Jordan? I'm gonna damn well try. Yeah.
There we go.
Get bullied, Carlos.
That's too bad, Carlos.
Who the fuck is Jordan?
And the crown goes to Dylan.
Who the fuck is that? The fuck is that, actually? I mean, that do stay on. And honestly, I'm into it. We sure had a good time together. Did your husband have any enemies?
Not at all. I'd say the opposite.
Okay, what's this cutscene gonna be? Like, him meeting a person in a Walmart? I don't... Oh, hey, it's Sewer Man.
Do you got any spare change?
It's freezing out here. I think you need something more than just spare change. Take my jacket. I don't want you to be cold.
God bless you, sir.
And Carlos was never heard from again.
He was such a kind man.
Carlos is...
Here's what I can recall.
What do you remember leading up to Carlos's death? Was it me breaking in and stabbing him? Ugh. I get to move.
I remember him coming home very late one day.
One day? One day? We're talking about his murder. Like, not just one day.
You're home late.
You're home late?
I just got some good news involving some crow killer case.
I've got some new evidence involving the case I've been talking about.
Okay.
My colleague might be able to solve the case with this evidence.
Okay. So now it's starting to sound like Dylan is the murderer. Okay.
Hey. But this time he told me that he was scared. Like someone was watching him.
Yeah, it's me.
What's wrong?
I watch him in the shower.
I think I'm being followed by someone.
I'm sorry, I'm getting too horned up for Carlos.
He didn't come home at all.
After that, he didn't come home at all. I don't have an apartment number. Locked door. Locked door. Oh my god, this one has a staircase. That's why Carlos died. Because there was a staircase. He couldn't be a real cop in that apartment. Wah. In that apartment. In that apartment! Wop, 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 wop! Oh, that's cool. Oh.
That's when I found him. Dead.
Yeah. Yeah, Tony definitely is feeling like the killer here.
I still can't get that crow symbol out of my head.
Or it's Bill. It may just be Bill. I don't know. I'm sorry to hear that. He said something about some evidence that he had found?
Yeah, he found some big evidence.
I don't know much
apparently.
About it, but I do know that
some scientists.
I just had the audio play over the audio. Or something. Well, Dylan, that's all the questions I had for you today. Bye, Dylan! I'm gonna solve the murder of your husband. Thank you for your time.
Please, if you find this person, kill him.
Oh! I like your style, Dylan. I like your style. I didn't like that fucking smile on my end. Oh, that was horrifying. Fucking chattering mouth a little bit. Is that what I was doing when I was gone? Oh, shit. Dylan do be single now. It's too soon, though. Me and Carlos were lovers. I can't move on yet. I also just can't tell Dylan that, you know, me and the man were, you know, getting down and dirty with it. Hey. Speak to Berlin. Okay.
Hey, long time no see.
Literally never seen you in my life.
What can I get for you today, my man? The usual?
Can I just get some alcohol?
How much do you need?
Yeah, that's...
Damn, throwing a party, bro?
That's,
That's what I like to hear.
What? It's back! He's only allowed to sell me 16 bottles of beer. 16 bottles of beer. And 16 bottles of beer do not add up to $80. He do be looking at me in a way. Yeah, he do be looking in a way. So we, 1,000% tip, right? No, this is technically only 90% tip. 900% tip, my bad. Womp womp. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. Hold on. One second. There's... Okay, that explains a lot. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, 900% tip. Sorry, I got distracted. There's a technical thing I noticed in the middle of all this. Here you go.
See you around.
I'll see you around too, buddy.
And if you spot a chick with some smooth skin...
Steal it? Become the next Jack the Ripper? Like, what? That's a weird thing to say, Berlin.
Call your brother Berlin.
That's a weird thing to say. I'm leaving now. It's a weird way to describe a woman. And, yeah. Yeah, it's a weird thing. I don't like that. I mean, I... Rip out the worms! Now I'm gonna rip out her womb and leave her on the streets. I'm gonna be the next Jack the Ripper. Exact MO and everything. Okay, I could do without the chromatic aberration on some shit, though. That probably would be better for this style. Getting rid of just a bit of that. To be fair, it's not on a lot of things, but on the neon lights, it's there. Sit down on sofa.
But I want to sit in the chair.
Cope. Hey. Berlin. Spam space to Chuck. Oh, God. Yeah, it would have been a lot better. But also, Berlin cheated me. I only got 12 beers, not even 16. Let's go spam. Let's go spam. Okay, this is taking way too long. Jesus. That was absurd. Ew. You ignored their intervention. I didn't have a choice! Some pointers from the case keep leading... keeps leading... Some pointers from this case keeps leading back to this house, but I need more evidence before I can enter. I mean... this house looks vaguely familiar. I think that might be a asset from another horror game that I've seen. But I might be wrong there. So am I ever going to go into my office? Or is that what I'm doing right now? Don't you dare make me walk into my office right now.
Detective, meet me in the woods by your house. I need you to hurry over here right now.
Weird thing to tell me to do. Oh, I didn't even see the dot dot dots. The ellipses. Ellipses? Are they ellipses? I think they're ellipses. Ellipses. Are they ellipses? Is it a different word? I don't fucking know. English is my first language. I'm a failure. Saturday, 3 a.m. Doopy doopy doo. Chippy chippy choppa choppa booby booby choppa choppa. Daddy call me booby booby boo. Wait, Tony just wants. He wants to make out. He could have just asked. I wouldn't have told him no. I mean, he can certainly stab me with something if you get my drift. Okay, this is a really weird path. Like, why does it feel like it was dug out? I have to say, overall, I do like the design of the like models and everything. This does look really nice. It just, the filter is very... yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. He did just want to make out in the tree. Or in the woods. Oh, I'm in control. I thought that was silly.
No. No.
Why would I pick it up? The Crow Killer's fingerprints could still be on here. We need to take this to the station. Tony, we were supposed to be lovers. You, me, and Dylan. We were all supposed to be together. I even got my wife and son to leave for us.
Kill him!
Oh, he means the Crow Killer. I was like, kill him? What? Yeah, we were all supposed to be together. I got my family to leave. I got Carlos killed. We're supposed to all be together. To be fair, I actually was thinking there is a possibility that, haha, he's faking it in some way or another. But at the same time, hanging is... a rough one. To be faking, I mean. Okay. Why do we have a... it's probably Kevin. Who the fuck is Kevin? Oh, my son, right? Yeah, I mean, I did say it was Kevin, but Kevin was like 8 at the time of the first murder. I mean, it could be it would be Linda if it's gonna be family. Yeah, it's gonna be Linda if it's family, because Kevin was too young for the first one. Okay. Pick the lock. Oh, hey, it's back. First try, baby.
First try.
Forensic brush. I was gonna say, don't make me shove it in the centrifuge. No, but where am I supposed to? Where? Hello? 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 What the fuck is going on? What am I supposed to be doing here? Am I just supposed to leave again? That all I needed was the forensic brush? What the hell is happening? I need to get the evidence files. Okay, so I was kind of right there. Yeah, that is very relevant. Wait, what the fuck? Was there writing on that wall? That is true, but at the same time, in some certain situations, it only has to be a character that you have met, not necessarily a character that is relevant directly to you. So Bill is still reasonable. Because, honestly, for multiple reasons, Bill is reasonable. Because we let Bill go. Or there's possibility that, you know, faking and he's trying to get you in on the murders and everything. Where the fuck is the key? There's many, many places this could go. And I can still believe it was Bill, like I said. Open these. I can open these. This is going to be where the keys are. Evidence room key. Hell yeah. Oh, that's also a possibility, yeah. That is a possibility. I didn't even think about that. Framing yourself and whatnot. Enter evidence room. Yeah, that's actually a pretty good theory at this point. I'm somewhat expecting Bill still. I'm sorry, Bill is stuck in my head. Are you telling me I have to find it? Oh, never mind, it's the glowing one at the end of this fucking corridor.
Crow killer!
That was a noise. Exit evidence room. Do 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 do. Add tools. Unpack. Place new evidence. Brush fingerprints. Compare. Very different. Very different. There's two different fingerprints. Carlos either got it wrong, or there's two people involved. Both Kevin and Linda! Linda got Kevin in on the family business. First time it's done the Legend of Zelda items or anything when you pick it up? Actually, no, it did it for the knife too. It did it for the knife as well. I don't. I think it's only done it those two times though. And this confuses me. Why is the restroom a place I can go? This is very interesting. Oh? Meet me in the house. The house in the woods. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, that was kind of what my thought was. It's like, why is the bathroom there if not to actually give it, like, have a purpose? I need to check the evidence board in my office. I guess it is the final pin. So help me God if this tries to dox me again. Fucking piece of shit. Just in case, real quick. Give me one moment. Just give me one moment. One moment. Never mind. Can't do that. Does it again, I'm gonna have to suffer. Yeah, that is also very odd that he definitely was like, hey, there's a lot of evidence that points to this place. However, not enough. Dead plants.
This is what the note meant by the house in the woods.
Okay. Couldn't enter the house a few years ago because I didn't have enough evidence. Oh. But now I don't care anymore. Okay. Let's go. I will find him there. Carlos. We technically never saw Carlos's body. It could be Carlos. Yeah, it's still also possible to be Dylan, to be fair. Yeah, you said like they were just stock images of.
You're doing this in your fucking spare time every single day. I can't take this anymore.
Yeah.
I
you said about the stock photos, and I was just like, the crow is probably one of those in my head. I need to start speaking more when I have thoughts. But then we get stuff like gassing for the Rizzler or something. Still feels wrong to say. Even if that wasn't right. Yeah. And that's why I also said Kevin and Linda. Because Linda could have started it, and then Kevin could have grown into it with her. But, yeah. Also, to be fair, the fact that, you know, these murders are low... Actually, I guess... I don't know. There's a lot of stuff going on. I don't know how this is going to play out. Should find out here soon enough, though. Doing crimes is fun. Enter room. Oh. Thumpity thumps. I like how it was enter room and it's just straight into a staircase and up floor and... Up floor? What the f- Read. When I was down, he left me, but I didn't give up, even though it was not right. Okay. When he was down, he left me. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Down. Okay, but what? Oh, fuck. I didn't even notice the Minmos there. Okay. When I was down, he left me. Okay. Door's locked. Okay. When he was down, he left me. Wow. Wow. What the fuck? Sometimes murderers in video games confuse me. Like, oh my god. No, the killer is Minmo. Minmo himself. That's why we're seeing his cat food everywhere. That's how he gets everywhere. Okay, so the mask was... What the fuck? This person meets the description of the original Crow Killer. Okay. The blood on him is brown and dry. He's been dead before Carlos and Tony were even murdered. I wonder if it's going to be Kevin for... At this point. I wonder if it's going to be Kevin because he's jealous that his dad never spent time with him. And that's why he killed the cops with... Yeah, Kevin took over the job. Yeah, exactly. This is a good weapon. Yeah, I think Kevin took over. Wah. 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 Pulse. Deeper. 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 Anyway. This is a very long vent. This is the kind of shit you'd see in a Die Hard movie. Yeah, scale is interesting. What the... Okay. I hear screaming. I'm just gonna keep... Oh my god. Actually, hold on. Nope, okay. Feels like a TV dinner? I actually don't get your joke. I don't get it. TV dinners are black plastic with a slice of... slice of plastic over top of them, not anything else, right? Why the fuck are these, like, getting auto-modded? Oh god, I don't know which way I was going. Oh, well, I chose the right direction. Oh, because it's all hot and heated in there. Okay, yeah, no. Brain. Brain good. Brain good. Brain also very bad. I've never seen Die Hard. Ba-dee-dum-bum. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-da-da-da-da-dum. Ba-dum. Yeah, no, I registered the scene because that's one that I have seen. Hey, Kevin. Do I got a choice here? If I don't click, he won't die. Right? If I don't click, he won't die? I mean, I am a cop. I probably have been carrying it around. That's not what that is. That's not what that is. Yo! Called it. Kevin's got daddy issues.
Was it worth it? This fucking case. Putting your stupid job before me. Before Mom. I'm glad I made a difference at least. Just for the price of Tony and Carlos, I finally made you understand the pain you made us feel. All of this is your fault.
You know, Carlos, he needed to be gone anyway. I'm sad you killed Tony, though.
Fuck you, Dad.
It was supposed to be me, Tony, and Dylan for the rest of our lives. But you took Tony away from us. Now it's just me and Dylan. What have I done? What? 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 Oh, it did the spinny thing when I checked out the body in the ocean, too. I guess I can leave now. Bye. What about your mother? Wah. What have I done? I've made myself sad. I took a man's life. Feels good to be bad. Yeah. Yeah. Wait.
I drove here? I drove here?
Bop 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 bop. Do I get one more driving sequence? Do I get one more driving sequence?
I want one more driving sequence.
But yeah, no. I mean, I guess it runs in the family, though, having psychotic obsessions. It really does. And I wish I never got involved. I killed my only son. I became too obsessed with this case. Okay. I'm resigning. You kinda... 24 hours later. No driving?
Hey, I just saw your resignation letter. I'm sad to see you go, but I understand after everything that just happened. We're all gonna miss you a lot. Hey
did you know I can rotate my head 360 degrees? Because I didn't know that.
I have some questions about what just happened. I'll see you there. Over.
Right. I'm supposed to be a bunny, though. Police department! No fucking yeah. Why do we have these A signboards at the police department? Are you ordering a fucking latte here? We ain't no coffee shop. I mean, where was I supposed to go? Hello. I really wasn't paying attention to where I was supposed to be going in here. Am I supposed to go all the way down? All the way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm hobound. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Interrogation, maybe? I didn't see anything that was like, I need to go pee first. I don't want to be on this side.
All right.
It's where we keep all the dirty, dirty criminals. All in that basement. It's only a single cell door, and we keep guns pointed at it 24/7. All right.
I just have a few quick questions for you.
I'm ready for it.
Do you know why your son decided to steal the Crow Killer's trademark, specifically for the killings of Carlos and Tony?
He knew that I would be even more obsessed with the case after he killed my two best friends. So he copied the original Crow Killer's trademark before killing Carlos and Tony to target my interest directly.
Do you know what drove him to the point of murder and suicide?
Yes, I do. He hated me because of my obsession with this case. He had nothing to lose, knowing that I wouldn't hesitate to pull the trigger after everything leading to that moment. His way of getting payback before suicide was making sure I felt the guilt of killing my own son in the line of duty. And he got what he wanted.
I see. Well, that's all I wanted to know. Take care, man.
You made me come in to be like, haha, do you know why your son wanted to die? That's kind of fucked up. Kind of really fucked up. I was given one last driving sequence, so I have to take it. That was a damn near. I don't like that information. But also, that's a that's horrifying on multiple levels. I guess I need to go in the bedroom. No, Kevin's room. Where the fuck is the bouquet of flowers? Oh, all my dead flowers? No. Where the... Oh. Did I really just stop by my house to grab a bouquet of flowers? But no, that's horrifying that they just kind of forgot they had somebody in a holding cell. If that is true. I'm sorry, Kevin. You get... Honestly, I was kind of hoping it would be mother-son duo if we were going to do the whole it's one of them thing. But it's fair enough that we only got the son. But are we going to see the mother here? Are we going to get to see Linda again? Is this how we rekindle our love with our wife? Getting very tired as this goes on. Freya, Timmy, Sam, Mark, Jack, Eternal Abyss of Darkness, Tommy. What does this actually say? So it definitely had a name on it. Sam. It says Sam. Yeah, that's fair. Kevin... He was literally only 18. Oh my god. I mean, I'm glad he survived, but holy shit. That's just...
Hey there.
Oh my god.
Look, I understand. You must feel like... complete shit after everything. But what happened is not your fault.
You got some weird looking feet, Linda.
Changed a lot after the divorce. He blamed everything on you. He became violent. Very violent.
You got some weird looking feet, Linda.
It took me a long time to realize I was in the wrong. My frustrations made me forget the main reason why you wanted to solve this case so badly. You were trying to protect us, to make us feel safe.
I mean, I did kind of call that this might happen.
I regret not being more understanding. I regret not getting Kevin the help he needed. I regret the divorce.
Yep. Haha.
I realize now how lucky I was to have someone that made me feel safe and protected. I took it all for granted.
You did take it all for granted, and now I'm not taking you back.
I understand now. I miss you so much.
And you'll continue to do so.
Please. Can we start over again?
Oh my god. I...
This goofy-ass doctor better hurry up with Linda's ultrasound.
Berlin! Oh my god, Linda's pregnant. Killing me. Why are you behind a counter still? You don't work here!
Dad, like 20 minutes ago!
32 minutes ago, according to my watch.
Y'all got watches? I don't even have a second pair of underwear.
Bill.
It's disgusting, man.
I hate this. Max noises. That's fair. I'll accept that. I'll accept Max noises. I like Max. You were right.
We got the result from Linda's ultrasound. Looks like you're gonna be the father of two little boys.
Ah, I need to go for a minute. Hello? Managed to miss the fucking mute button. Managed to miss the fucking mute button. So you guys got my... Hello? 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 This game took a lot longer than I anticipated. Like, honestly, I expected to be done with all of them probably, like, right now. Allegedly, there's one more, but I'm still going to call it here. I've got some shit to deal with. But, thank you for swinging by. I actually appreciate you being here. I like having somebody to chat with while I do this. Yeah, no, the ending did kind of suck. I mean, at least we have Charborg there, like... Slav squatting behind his grave or something. Based on a conversation during New Year's Eve? What does that mean? Either way, it's whatever. Yeah, no. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. I like having somebody to talk to while I do these things. Kind of feel bad that it was mostly shit-talking the game, but regardless. So long. Farewell. Bye-bye.